Good evening, everybody. Welcome back to Brent Replays with Himself. Let's play a series where I go back and play some old games, hard difficulty, and I throw in a drinking game into the mix. Every time I die, you finish a drink. Every time you get a new weapon in this game, take a drink, things like that. We've been foregoing the... the usual.
Right. I'm gonna do another round.
We've been foregoing it.
Yeah.
The reasoning is...
Hey, you hear that? Click. Yeah, I hear it.
I am in a hurry to beat this game before number two comes out. So I've been foregoing. And hello, Blitz Girl.
God. Okay, everyone move up.
Okay. Can't forget the importance of being earnest. So, what we do here? Are you shooting it? I thought the leaves were a person. Hey, hello, Nathan the Liar. How are you? Welcome to The Last of Us. You're bad at life.
Don't look down there.
Oh boy. I can't believe I did that. Mistakes! I don't know! Weird, thanks for asking, how are you? I'm good. No!
Hey, how you doing?
I'm just trying to keep warm. How's it looking up there?
Did you murder him? You murdered him!
Hey, hear that? Click. Yeah, I hear it. I'll see shit.
Hang on.
Hello?
So, where did that guy come from? Okay, so that turns off the spotlight. Oh, I can't do it. Won't let me.
Check down there.
Fuck!
Please.
I can't keep this up! I'm gonna light you up.
No! Okay. Okay. Take three. Why is this the part that I'm struggling with?
Hey.
You break that guy's neck.
I'm just trying to keep warm. How's it looking up there?
Whoever's managing that spotlight is awful. Nope.
Say hello to Sarah for me.
That's why I kept going. I'm taking out all these people, but I'm not saying my... I'm gonna die again. Fuck! This isn't the hard thing in my life. I don't have a shiv. You got the easy one there. Nice and slow. Alright. I think I would have seen them. Oh boy. Crap. Okay. Oh, there's two guys up there. Here we go.
Oh, son of...
Shit, they spotted us.
Find something to hide behind.
Kill him, please. Joel. God. Oh my god. If I was doing the drinking game right now,
hey.
I'd be so drunk already.
I'm just trying to keep warm. How's it looking up there?
Oh fuck!
Oh, great. Didn't even do it that time. Oh. This is the worst.
Hey.
You?
How you doing?
What's your deal, man?
Just trying to keep warm. How's it looking up there?
You put down some infected.
You're bragging with the shiv, man. Say hello to Sarah for me.
Find something to hide behind.
I don't need that in my life at all. Okay.
Hey, how you doing?
I'm just trying to keep warm. How's it looking up there?
I don't have a shiv. I'm glad you do. Bully. Craft anything. None of that'll help me. Okay. Just before I admit defeat.
Yeah, I hear it, but I don't see shit.
Fuck. Load your rifle, man. Okay.
Hold on. There it is.
Okay. So then what we're gonna do, that, and we're gonna sneak to the car. And that'll be good. Say hello to Sarah for me. For the moment. 18,000th time. Good. Now there's one more, and he's gonna jump down. There we go. Now this guy's wily. Oh. I am awful at this. Like, just awful. Okay. Because I have, like, no health.
Hey, how you doing?
I'm just trying to keep warm. How's it looking out there?
Go down.
Okay. Let's try this. Wonder. One of them.
Oh, shit, they spotted us.
Find something to hide behind.
Fuck. Great.
That's the way.
Let's find him. He's gotta be close.
Oh, this is awful. This is just awful.
Hey, how you doing? Okay.
Just trying to keep warm. How's it looking out there?
I did not think this was going to be the part that I get stuck on. Man, I had issues that there are more people up on the ledge than you'd think. Yeah. Well, that's the problem I'm having. Ah, 20 minutes of dying. That's what this video is so far. It's 20 minutes of me dying. Okay. So if I go and I turn it off, I get caught. Oh, unless...
I'm just trying to keep warm. How's it looking out there?
All right, you ready to go, man? I wish Ellie could give me health again.
Yeah, I hear it, but I don't see shit. Oh, nailed it! Did you see that shit?
Not bad.
Say hi to Sarah for me. So, what I'm going to do is I'm going to bunker down here. Because last time that guy came that way and I was like, oh, I got this guy. But then this guy came this way and I was like, what the hell? Okay. I don't need to worry. Oh.
Let's have to hide behind.
This game. So if I hide either of those spots, it's a no-go. It's almost better to start the attack like I did before. Because then I have all this range.
Just trying to keep warm. How's it looking out there?
Put down some effect.
I also wish any of these guys would give me ammo. Where are these guys? Either of you? Health? Ellie, you usually have health for me. Do you? No. Okay. Maybe I should wait. So this is what I'm going to do, because this should bottleneck them, and that's my hope. Get them close, shotgun them, maybe they'll drop more ammo. Because after 20 minutes of trying that other way, I've made no progress.
there's a guy on that light up there. Let's see.
Okay, I'm out. I got nothing. Health? Ooh. I feel like I've killed more people than I have ever before. Doing? Okay. I got nothing. No, nothing. So I see movement. Kill him! Kill him! Yep! Now kill that guy! Do it! Kill him!
We did it.
Oh! Anybody have a spare health kit lying around? Ellie, you usually do. Either of you? I really need health here, guys. Either of you? All right. That ain't gonna hold.
Open. We ain't out of this mess yet.
Anybody have health? All right.
All right, check it out.
I'm dead. Like, I can't imagine I'm gonna do well.
We're good. Sam, let's go. All right, kid, come on. There you go. Come on. Shit. Hurry, hurry.
Okay, we gotta get him up.
I'm sorry. We're leaving.
What? What's this bullshit?
Hey, now!
What the fuck, Henry? We stick together.
Go, 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 go! You can't. I was about to say, not here. Not during this shit.
Okay. Fuck, do we get out of here?
Oh! Fucking hell yes! Woo-hoo-hoo-hoo! Here we go. What is happening here? Stop it. Okay, I'm out of ammo again.
If you can find anything, I'm gonna go to your head. Better go to theirs.
Is it just the one guy? Oh. That worked out well for me. Okay. Anything else? No. What's that? That's just a brick! Stop it! Go! It's okay, I'm okay! Can you swim yet?
They're gonna kill us.
What other choice do we have?
We jump.
No, it's too high and you can't swim. I'll boost you up. You run past them.
You keep me afloat,
Ellie.
No time to argue,
Ellie.
Cutscene. Okay. That would hurt. T'would hurt like a bee. I'm excited for a co-op game tonight.
Hey, you. We're alive.
Oh, God.
See? What'd I tell you, huh? He's good. Everything's fine.
I'm gonna murder you.
You guys are taking quite a bit of water.
Henry!
Get back,
son! Hey! He's pissed, but he's not gonna do anything.
You sure about that?
Stop!
Joel?
He left us to die out there.
No. You had a good chance of making it, and you did. Coming back for you meant putting him at risk. Stay back. If it was the other way around, would you have come back for us? I saved you.
He saved me too. We would have drowned.
I mean, sure. Okay, whatever then. It's bullshit.
It's fine, I'm okay. You know, for what it's worth, I'm really glad we spotted you. Now that radio tower, it's on the other side of this cliff. Okay? Place is gonna be full of supplies. You're gonna be really happy you didn't kill me.
Hey, we're gonna search this area. See what we come up with.
That was intense. You cool?
Yeah. Let's go find that radio tower.
Anything? I always like to go backwards. I'm glad I'm done that area. Crab! Okay. Little dingy. I'm definitely going back to loot that area. Because I don't think you guys know what the fuck to look for. I'm doing that now. What you guys got over here? Ugh.
That was a little bit different in the water.
Oh, I don't like this. Oh, this is lame. I don't like it when there's, like, a conversation. But, like, I'm really far away. Sam, I think you're okay. But I think your brother Henry is a douche. Ellie, how's it going? Alrighty. Oh. Got a nice little pendant here. Josh. Little Josh pendant. I don't think I've ever met a Josh I liked. Doesn't mean they're not out there. Shiv? Oh. Yay. Okay. Rag.
Ellie. Found another one of them comics you've been reading.
This is book 11. Antiparticles. After a navigational error jumps the von Neumann into the corona of a white dwarf star, the damage is extensive and tension among the crew is high. With the cloaking device destroyed, the ship is forced to hide in a nearby stellar nursery. After Daniela's mistake, the crew won't easily trust her again, but they don't have long to decide what to do. Time, along with oxygen, is running out. Cool. Boat note. Well, it's looking like I've dodged the chaos and the mayhem long enough. My time out at sea is coming to an end. Oh, he should be like a boat captain. I'm short on supplies, and the boat has seen better days. And you know what? This was bound to happen sooner or later. I guess it's time to see what's left of mankind. What could possibly go wrong, right? If you happen to find my skeleton, don't step on my skull.
Okay. That's nice. So we're on... We're on Isa's boat.
Oh, aye. It be Isa's boat now. You be on Isa's boat.
What do we got going on over here?
It'd be a mighty fine dinghy.
Flowers are drugs? No, flowers aren't drugs.
For a second there, I thought you might shoot him.
Yeah, I almost did.
They're all right. I think it's good to have them around.
I think you're right.
Is there a reason why we're talking?
Yeah, I had a 60-foot yacht.
Really?
No.
No. Every time you find a note written by Isa, use the pirate voice. It's our new canon. Okay. Is he not a pirate? I thought he was a pirate. He has a boat.
Oh, I...
He's a pirate now.
Hey, I think we found something.
Let's go see what it is.
Is it a sewer? God, I hope it is.
Hey, I bet this goes all the way through.
Yeah. I bet it does. We don't care about this. There's a dead body here. No? We're cool with this? All right, then.
Let's do it. All right, come on, kids, go.
In you go. Oh, I.
Leave him. Shut it.
All right, you go in.
Okay.
Screw you. But my brother, fuck you. Your brother can stay here. In case.
Oh, I remember this part. There's a lot of notes in this part, and for some reason... Whoa. I don't think I've ever done this. Damn! I never even went this way before. This is new. Oh. Skizzers in a jar. Hey, Ellie. Never done that before.
Me neither. got much of a choice.
The notes in this part always remind me. Can you fit through there? Oh.
If you can get it open, I can crawl through that door. That is a big rat.
Nah, it's a little baby rat. Get in there. Okay. Kink. Why'd you lock the gate behind me? Now you have to do it. Thanks. You're the best. What do we got here? Pills. Classic. Ellie, why are you...
All the way to Tommy's?
I don't know. Just gonna have to see how everything pans out.
Sewer's note. Is this Isa again? It is. Here we go. Don't worry, I remembered. I'm gone for a few months, and the world doesn't waste any time going to shit. Everywhere you turn, they're infected and non-infected, trying to kill you. Oh, aye. Mankind is back to the food chain, baby. I'm kind of shocked I've survived this long. The sewers seem pretty safe. Limited exits and entrances make it easier to defend. And if anyone gets in here, I can lose them in the maze. I might not be tough, but I am quick. Maybe I just need to bide my time down here until it all gets sorted up there. I think I'll become a sewer mole man for a while. Wish me luck. Captain Ish. Captain Ish.
That makes it sound like he's captain-y. Captain Ish.
Hey, this way.
Hey.
Yeah, I'm gonna go back and look because I don't trust you to loot. Is that a doll? Okay, cool. Found a doll. You guys didn't tell me about the doll. This is why we do this. It's over here. What do you do with a drunken sailor? Oh, I.
Can we get out this way? Nah, there's no way to reach that. Oh, I can't swim.
That makes sense.
It's jammed.
All right, Joel. How do we get across?
Guess we have.
Hey, this thing's on some kind of track. Maybe there's a way we can use it.
What's going on here? I wish I could climb that. Yeah, just gotta get across it now. Oh. Hey, I found a firefly pendant. Here we go.
Henry, give it a shot.
Do it.
All right.
Okay. So there's that. Tape. Can I craft anything? Oh, I can. Ooh, I can increase my melee. Oh, wait. Make a shove! Here we go. Alrighty. Now a ladder. Oh, I shaved that like a tramp. What's this? Ish again. Okay. Oh, aye. Yesterday I met some people that did not want to shoot me on sight. Shocking, I know. We traded some supplies and went on our merry way. They had kids with them, and they seemed pretty scared. I almost told them about this place. What if they're like the others? What if? You know what? I don't care. What's the point of surviving if you don't have someone to laugh at your lame jokes? Tomorrow I'm going to search for them. See if they want to join me in here. Captain-ish. Which one of you? Now, Henry, you're about to see something. You could just sneak past them. Eh. I got 3 shivs.
Let's go, Ray.
Oh, there you go. That's smart.
It is smart. Or it would be if she wasn't so fucking crazy and didn't jump.
That generator still got some juice.
There was nothing.
I'm just gonna tread water here. I really wish like a runner or someone would be like,
what's that noise?
Can I get up now? Can I get up? Here we go.
I gotta say, I'm impressed with you two.
I mean, it's not difficult. All we did was use a floatable device. and some drugs. So close. All right, let's do this.
It's a sort of alarm.
I don't hear anything.
Someone used to live here. Don't look like that's the case anymore.
Who would stay in here?
Someone who thought they could keep a place.
Horton, please read. Yeah, stupid. House rules. Pirates don't have rules. Oh, baby. So which way is the right way to go? What's this? Bombs upgraded. Well, that's good. Okay, so this is the wrong way. Look around here, then. You guts to loot all around. Go. A lot more rags there than just that one, but sure. Pills. Pills and toys. Sweet. All right. One person gets infected. They all get infected. None of you? Ugh. Lame. Okay. Oh boy. All seems fine. Raincatcher note. From Ish? Captain Ish. Ahoy, Susan. I just wanted to drop you a quick line and say these rain catchers were a great idea. Super smart. Super smart to gather water without leaving the place. I hope you don't mind, but I gave the kids a couple of water guns. So, of course, I've been drenched all day. If you don't want them to have it, let me know and I'll take them back. See you at dinner tonight. Fair warning, though. Kyle is making his special meatloaf again. Captain-ish.
Okay.
Very. Why can't I move? Oh. Scared me. I'm almost full. Shiv door? Alright. Oh boy. Oh boy! Oh! Oh! Oh, no, no! Oh, no, no, no! Bad! Bad play. Oh, this is Kyle. Kyle is, what is Kyle? Okay. We're trapped. I think everyone else is dead. Some of the little ones are with me. I got infected, pounding at the door. I don't know how long we'll hold out. If Captain Ish and the others are alive, maybe they can reach us. If it comes down to it, I'll make it quick. That's a sad fucking room. What do we got here? 10 gears. Jesus. That's a bat. Oh. They didn't suffer. Oh, that is rough. That's a bad room.
Hey, you think that leads out?
Could be. Too hot for boats.
Hello? What do we have here? Oh, come on. Whoa.
Sam!
Okay.
Cool. That was me. I must have triggered some kind of safety gate or something. Henderson can lift this.
Isn't budget, man. Just go. Get out of here. Sam, you stay close to him.
Henry, we gotta fucking move.
You keep him safe. Go.
So, Sam, you're now with me. Good news and bad news here.
Did you see that?
Stay behind me. If I run, you run.
Yeah.
What's up, fucker?
Thank you.
No! Very much backfired on me. Fuck. All right. We can do this better. Fuck a duck. Fuck, I did worse that time. Okay. What happened? I got so bad at this. Okay. What's going on here? Should I run? I wonder if that's what I should do. They're running around like crazy. I wonder. Thank you. When I play this, it's glitched in the wall, so I could hear her but couldn't see her. When I want to conserve my ammo. Oh, they're not. Oh, I didn't know that. I got my little body pile going on here. Oh. Hi. What are you doing? What the? Hi. Did I?
Yeah.
Because I wasted a lot of ammo. Alright. You would be too if it was growing in your brain and out of your head. This fungus is making her spazzy. That's enough scissors to make a bomb. Oh, no it's not. Good. So, Sam... This is awful. Okay. Really? The whole entire kitchen area? Not a single thing to eat? It's... I know it shouldn't, but it bugs me. Like, I'm out of ammo, and I know the end of the sewers is that stupid... The end of the sewers is that... Hold them off. I'm not gonna be able to do that. Is my concern. How's it going, boys? Ah, what? A toolbox with no tools.
Looks like it.
Anything on this table? No. 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 What about over here? Yay. Okay. I could use some health. Took the shower, eh? Not a bad idea. Alrighty. Here we go. The cleaning area. That's cool. Always craft that. Full health. Fun little kids area.
It's like a classroom. Why couldn't they keep it safe?
Sure is. God knows they did. This is where all the magic happened. Okay, so that's down there. We've already explored that. So let's go here. Oh, kids drawing. Danny Ish, our protectors. That's weird. Thought Ish would have a captain's hat. All right, boyo.
Go ahead.
You're a lot heavier than the Ellie one.
Okay, put the ladder down, please.
There we go.
Thank you.
Good job, kid.
I told Henry I'd protect you. And that's what I'm gonna do.
Is that Ellie?
Come on.
Joel, that's them.
Sam!
Oh, thank God. We gotta keep running.
Sam!
Oh, boy. This is the part. Great. Fantastic. Yeah, this is gonna be bad. Oh! I'm out. I'm out of ammo. I got nothing. I'm fucked. I'm fucked. Okay.
Get ready.
Let's go.
Yeah, I got my own problems here, man. Fuck. Got my own fucking problems here, man.
Get ready.
What? How are you not dead? Oh. Okay.
Get ready.
Here you go.
Yep. Fuck. Oh, man. This is tough. Please. Go. I like that I used that table at one point. I was just like, oh God. Woo! That was hard. Ellie looks really good.
Look at this.
What happened in there, guys?
Are you fucking kidding me?
Warning infected inside. Damn it all!
We're close. Come on, let's go.
So this is the part that someone had to turn down the difficulty.
How you doing, little man?
I was close to her.
Yeah. Not when we're fine.
And I don't know if I'll need to or not. Hopefully I don't. What is it? My van had gears in it. No regrets. You don't need to have any regrets.
Hey, look at that. Yep, what'd I tell you, huh?
Let's find a way around.
Alright.
What about you? How you holding up?
Business as usual, right? Miles with Henry. It's a bad couple of infected people.
Alright. Let's do some looting, boys. How we doing? Ooh, five more.
How did you two end up together?
didn't know that's where you guys were talking. Somebody's house. Gers. Always gotta get them Gers. What's this? From Kyle? Small children. Another night, another shooting. I could see the muzzle flashes coming from the Carson's windows. I stayed up the entire night with the whole family in one room. I doubt anybody got any sleep. It's only a matter of time before the looters try to break into our house. We have to get out of here. That skinny man approached us again. He traded more of his bullets for our food. He offered us to join him in his hideout. He says it's secure and, more importantly, hidden. Easily defendable is how he described it. He said that the only reason he trusts me is because I have kids. I don't think we can stay here anymore. He seems like a trustworthy guy. I'm going to suggest to anyone tomorrow that we take him up.
Well, that wasn't a good idea, anyway.
Well. Looters were coming. What would you have done, Joel? I mean, you've survived longer than him. So I guess you did the right thing. You know what? Take it back. Touché. Okay. I need alcohol. That's what I need. Joel needs to get his drink on. Ah, small children. It's true, man. Small children are scary. And you can't trust them. I have a gun. You loot, I shoot.
Well, just five of them, cordyceps hit.
Delightful.
The moon was pretty hazy.
Nope.
I remember living in the neighborhood just like this.
What do you remember?
Barbecue.
Okay. Good news is, in 30 minutes-ish, I will be stopping.
Shit, I barely remember yesterday.
Oh, doggies.
You're gonna want Don't. To stay away from those. It's not like it is in the zone. These are wild.
Yeah. Oh, yeah, the ice cream truck. A truck would just drive around? Yeah. Yeah, it was crazy. Yeah, this looks like crazy times bar all. Okay. Missing one gun. Interesting. Okay. Let's increase the shotgun. And the shardy. Oh. Boom.
That'll do.
I can't wait for one of the aspects of Last of Us 2, and it's such a small aspect, but it's one that I'm like, I always like, and that's when you customize a weapon and the appearance changes. Anything good? No? Okay. It's such a small thing. Like, when you upgrade a weapon, it should look different. Like, you've modified it.
Kara, you're the adult while I'm gone. Take care of your brother. He's looking to you for protection now. I won't be gone for more than a few days to gather food and supplies. If for some reason I haven't returned after a week, take your brother and head to the Pittsburgh quarantine zone. Don't open the door to anyone but me. Save your bullets. If you have to leave, stay low and move quickly.
Use your size to your advantage. To you advantage. I'll see you soon. I guarantee he came back and lived happily ever after.
Good boy. That's a sad bathroom.
Okay. Are you okay? Are you okay? Yeah, I agree, Joel. Why? What's out here? Why, it's absolutely nothing. Okay. So that's fun. What we got here? Nice backyard. This is nice. Tequila! Oh! What did you guys keep it down here? Yay! Oh! Look at that. Guys, I took so many drugs that I'm healthy. Sorry, Henry, are you bored? It's called looting. You should try it sometime. It's delightful. Oh my god. Ish?
Oh aye, one open door. That's all it took. One of us forgot to close a door and a horse.
That fucks my voice up.
Monsters entered our camp. We shut them in there and wrote a warning on the outside. Susan and a couple of the kids are with me. As far as I know, we're the only survivors. I had to hold Susan so she wouldn't run back in there. Go back for the bodies. It's just too dangerous. She lost her children, and I have no clue what to say to her. Every part of my being just wants to give up. It'd be so easy to surrender to this world. I can't do that, though. I have too much faith in humanity. I've seen what we're capable of good. We can make it. I have to stay strong. For her. Captain Ish.
Dude, I am getting all of the comics for this. Book 2!
The first test of Daniela's zero-point jump drive started out a success, but contact with the test pilot was immediately lost. 48 standard hours later, he returned transformed, and he came with a message. We are the travelers. The message began.
Cool. Cuckoo. Whoop. Always keep explosives by the bedside. I want the combination to the safe. I want the combination.
Matchbook. Well, all right. Well, there we go.
Bo!
We did it. I got good news and I got great news. Maybe I'll need the smoke bomb. Okay, 6:40.
And Sam? careful.
Damn it.
Your turn.
Okay. Throw it.
Yeah.
Boosh. I am a natural.
Luck.
No, it wasn't.
Just luck.
All right, get out of here. You're looking lucky. Fuck.
Horrible.
All right. Hi.
No. You clearly got destroyed.
How did I clearly get destroyed? That's practically a tie.
Yeah, okay.
A day where kids can just be kids again.
He's gone. You saw that, did you? Joel, you want to maybe explain that shot to me?
I'm not good at darts.
Good. Good. I have a brick now.
Fireflies were here.
Yeah, by the looks of it.
How are we gonna find
him? I know a guy. My brother, actually. He was a firefly. Last I heard, he was in Wyoming. We get there, we find him, we find the fireflies. What do you say, you man?
Sounds like a good plan, man.
Want to hear a joke about pizza? Never mind, it was too cheesy.
I don't get it.
Yeah, me neither.
All right, I got a joke for you.
Let's hear it.
Why can your nose be 12 inches long?
I don't know why.
Because
that is so dumb. I love it.
Oh, she fixed her ponytail. Okay. Forgetting where to go, which is not good for me. Okay. We've done a good amount of exploring. Ellie, I've gotten a good amount of comics. I can't go in the shed. We don't go in the shed. Whew. Okay. 6:45. Let's see what happens.
Get out! Fucking sniper. Did you see where it came from?
Somewhere down the street. Right now. I'll stay here.
No!
Before you start, I need you guys to keep him busy. Go around him. See if I can't get the angle on him.
Alright, let's see what happens.
Hey, be careful.
I Fucking kidding me. Okay. That's fine, though. Thank you. I am aware of that. This is so weird. Whoa! Hey! Where? 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 Oh. Oh boy. Come on. I hit him in the penis. Hit you in the penis. Hit you in the leg, the cankle. Okay, here we go. I know what to do here. Peekaboo. Peekaboo. Booski. Hi, boys.
Yeah, I'm okay.
I did it.
Thanks, Joel.
Hi, Liza.
Look at this.
I know. We did it.
We did it.
My hands are sweaty.
We should move.
Ooh.
Henry!
Shit. I died once.
Come on, come on.
Let's move.
What's that? Oh boy. Yeah, I died once. I did really well. I'm actually really impressed with myself. Oh, there's a lot. Oh, there's too many. I was literally stuck on the sniper part for 40 minutes. Oh, yeah, no. So, I was AFK talking to my roommate. How many times did you die?
Okay.
So, I died once. Twice?
No,
once.
We quit this place.
So, what happened was... Oh, maybe twice. Maybe twice. I went left... And I just followed that, and I got all the way to, like, part way. I died once there. Great. Fucking. Okay. And then I used a smoke bomb on the second time. Got further, and then I think someone was behind me, but I had no idea where they were. It was awful. But.
I'd die happy if I could just ride one around the block. What was it like? Can you believe this guy? Come on, man, give me details. Describe it.
You know what? You two deserve a little privacy.
No, Ellie. This isn't just any regular motorcycle, okay? You get on that bad boy, you feel that engine? Nothing like it.
Oh, yeah? How would you know?
Seen it in my dream.
Okay.
Think anyone from my group is gonna show up.
Yeah.
Worst part about it all, explaining it to Sam.
Well, it's safe to say those two have officially bonded. What are you doing?
Taking stock of all the food we found today.
I see. How are we doing on canned peaches?
Doing great. Love the canned peaches.
Did Henry send you?
No. Come on now.
No. Why would Henry send me?
To make sure I'm not fucking up somehow.
All right. First of all, language. Second of all, have you eaten? Because it seems like your blood pressure is really low.
Is everything all right?
Everything's fine.
Okay. Well, have a good night.
How's it that you're never scared?
Who says that I'm not?
What are you scared of?
Let's see. Scorpions are pretty creepy. Being by myself. I'm scared of ending up alone.
That'd be the hugest part about being immune to this. Like, you could get bit. You could, like, all this stuff could happen.
What if the people are still inside?
And
what if they're trapped in,
like, you're immune. Especially her, because in the DLC, you find out how she realized she was immune.
Okay, we're gonna help each other out. And second, they might still look like
it'd be a big fear, yeah. Like it's up there with like immortality. Like being immortal sounds amazing.
That they're with their family.
But how long until you're just like at, like you're the only immortal one?
Do you think that's true?
Like you just, you'd never get close to people.
I mean, I'd like to believe it.
But you don't.
I guess not.
Me neither.
Oh. All the serious talk. I almost forgot.
You need to be a god or an elf so you have others who are also immortal. I mean, right, but look at how that went for Arwen.
Alright.
She fell in love with a mortal. Dunedain. So he lived longer than a normal man. But still. You little shit. Ugh, what are you cooking? She rescinded her immortality to live with him.
Damn.
Right, but that's an option. Ellie doesn't have the option to not be immune anymore. You're right, like, oh, that's why you choose to be a god. Or no. And I know you meant it like a joke, but it's just like...
Okay.
It's not how it's not like she can just be like, I'm a god now.
Shit, he's turning! That's my fucking brother!
It's not your brother anymore, man.
Screw it.
Shit!
Really? Ellie, are you alright?
Oh my god.
Sam?
Oh no.
Sam? Henry? Ellie, stay there. Henry?
What have you done?
I'm gonna get that gun from you, okay? Oh, okay, okay, easy.
It's your fault.
This is nobody's fault, Henry.
It's all your fault!
Henry! Henry, no!
That part still fucking gets me, like, every fucking time. Alright, actually, while I do my outro, I'll let this load. I gotta go, I gotta play some co-op. I got some co-op to play. Gonna play some Halo 4 for Nearly Co-op. That way I can put that on. So thank you guys so much for watching. If you liked what you watched, you're a psychotic, because we just watched a man kill his brother and then kill himself. But if you liked watching me play, subscribe to YouTube, watch previous videos. I'm starting to put stuff on there that's never been streamed, so it's YouTube exclusives. Twitch to watch me play live, chat with me while I do that. And then you can also catch me on social media at NearlyCompetent. And then Patreon. If you want to support on Patreon, Highest tier is $5. Less than a cup of coffee at Starbucks. So please, if you want to support us through Patreon. And as always, have a good evening.
Thank you all so much for watching. To join my guests and I live, check out our Twitch channel, Nearly Competent. You can reach us at the social media links in these credits. And if you want to support us even more, check out our Patreon. Thank you to the fiends currently supporting us. We will see you all next time. Have a good evening.